My name is Sheikh Faq. I'm a PGY3 preventive medicine resident. Our program focuses on three different aspects, all crucial for a trainee. There's a focus on community, where we have multiple opportunities to make a difference. Our program is also heavy on research, how to perform and construct data analysis and present the epidemiologic information in front of your target audience. Lastly, we have the ability to tie our MPH coursework and address concepts such as social determinants of health in a clinical setting. For these reasons, I am grateful to be part of this preventive medicine training program. Our faculty here is dedicated to ensure that we receive the best training possible.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Shields, and I'm the chief resident for the preventive medicine residency program. One of the main things that distinguishes our program from other preventive medicine residency programs are the opportunity for rotations. These include federal agencies, including the FDA, Center for Medicaid and Medicare Services, and U.S. Preventive Services Task Force. These federal agencies and other agencies represent a significant opportunity to network and even parlay the rotation into a future career.
Hi, I'm Wendy Lane. I'm the program director for the Preventive Medicine Residency Program at the University of Maryland. The residency program provides excellent training in quantitative and qualitative research, in public health practice, in leadership, and in public health policy. Our small size means that residents get a lot of individual attention and that we have direct interaction with many of our faculty members. We have an excellent track record for passage of our preventive medicine boards, and our residents are easily able to get jobs in many different fields, including federal, state, and local health departments, in private industry, and also in academic settings. We wish you good luck in your search and hope that you choose to apply to our program.